Hi, guys. Welcome to this world's briefing. This year's circuit is fairly open, but it would seem to favour the punchers. The circuit is 29 kilometres long, and there will be 9 laps to be completed. It will be difficult to bring back the rainbow jersey, but we do hope for a top 5 place to show that we are one of the leading nations in world cycling. Go on, lads! Have a good world championship!
Hello, cycling fans everywhere. Welcome to Imola, in Italy, for cycling's World Championships road race. The route that's been designed for this year's race is relatively open, and it's difficult to say whether a climber or a puncher will come out on top at the end of the 253 kilometres. The riders are away onto 9 laps of a circuit that harbours 2 fairly similar climbs, be it length, a little over 2.5 kilometres, or slope, around 6%. He was itching to have a go. He's already on the attack. A counter-attack already. The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves. Counter-attack attempt at the head of the peloton. The riders are onto the first obstacle on the circuit, the Mazzolano climb. The riders will find the steepest gradients at the start of their ascent. The slope then slowly flattens out as it approaches the summit.
It's looking good. You've got more than a minute's lead on the peloton.
Primož Roglič is a stage race specialist. Despite his massive disappointment on the 2020 Tour de France and his abandon in 2021, he's always managed to re-motivate himself to win the Tour of Spain. It's a race that he's won 3 years in a row, and the series is ongoing. Having a good turn of speed and well able to cross short climbs, the Basque Alex Aramburu has what it takes to wait for the sprint and come out on top in a small group. A true Tour of Italy specialist, since he has no less than 8 stage wins, Diego Ulissi is a pure puncher. He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited. Victorious in the 2019 Liège-Bastogne-Liège and the 2020 Tour of Lombardy, Jakob Fuglsang is also a specialist in week-long stage races. He has notably won the Critérium du Dauphiné on 2 occasions. Here's the second difficulty on today's route, the Cima Galisterna. Unlike the first difficulty, the steeper section, the one that will whittle down the contenders on the last laps, is reached after 1 kilometre of climbing. His best days are no doubt behind him, but Alexander Kristoff remains an experienced roadman sprinter. A quick sprinter and a good puncher, Michael Matthews is a versatile rider able to come out on top in a sprint on difficult routes, such as in the Grand Prix of both Quebec and Montreal, races that he won one after the other in 2018. Excellent ruler, good climber, winner of Liège-Bastogne-Liège, the Luxembourger Bob Jungels is an all-round rider. He could be labelled as a puncher, but is also good in the mountains. However, his top speed can be described as lethargic. Bravo, les gars. Allez, les gars, courage. Allez, courage, les gars. Allez, plus vite. Revealed to the general public after his victory in the 2016 Brittany Classic, Oliver Nason is today one of the leading protagonists in the Flanders Classics. A promising climber who was brought to public attention by his victory in the Tour de l'Ain at only 20 years of age, Sam Ullmann has since seen his progress slowed by a hip fracture in 2019. Let's hope for him that he regains his full potential. An attacking rider, it's not surprising to find Bauke Mollema at the front of a race on a demanding route. A regular top 10 finisher on hilly classics, he most notably has a Tour of Lombardy victory to his name. He's a good climber puncher over any kind of obstacle. The riders are now entering the famous Imola racetrack, theatre of numerous Formula One Grand Prix since 1980, and which today is the setting for the finish of the Cycling World Championships.
The peloton doesn't seem to be reacting. I think it may go all the way.
A very good climber and puncher, however, he lacks explosiveness. The front of the race is crossing the finishing line and is beginning the second lap of the circuit. Another 225 kilometres.
Animo, animo! Allez, 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 les gars.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Labeled as puncher, he does very well in the mountains and has a good turn of speed.
Peloton doesn't seem to be reacting. I think it may go all the way. It's looking good for the counterattack. You should perhaps wait for them. The finish is still a long way off.
les gars. Continuez comme ça.
Continuez comme ça, les gars. On est avec vous.
Continuez comme ça.
Allez, les gars.
Allez les gars, lâchez rien, allez,
ouais.
Allez les gars,
attack in the peloton. He's a sprinter, able to get over short climbs.
Peloton doesn't seem to be reacting. I think it may go all the way.
Here we go! Go!
Let's go!
For the counter-attack. You should perhaps wait for them. The finish is still a long way off. Peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you.
les gars!
Ragazzi, continuate!
Thank you.
lâchez rien, les gars. Allez, allez, allez.
Bravo, les gars.
Bravo, les gars. Allez, continuez comme ça.
Courage les gars, allez plus vite!
Animo, animo!
Allez, les gars! Si, señor, buenos!
Eso es, chavales!
Vai, sayo pico!
Allez, les gars! Allez, allez, go, go, go! Allez, on y va!
Allez, les gars! Bravo, les gars!
Come on, guys! Yeah! Come on, move
it! Here we go! Here we go!
Here we go! Good
ragazzi!
Good job!
Hey, Leute!
Allez les gars, courage!
Bravo,
courage! Allez, les gars!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez, allez les gars!
Bravo les gars! Non, non, allez les gars! Courage!
Allez les gars!
Courage!
Bravo les gars!
Continuez comme ça!
Bravo! 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 Venga!
Lâchez rien!
Come on, guys!
Guys!
Bravo, chicos, ánimo!
¡Eso es, chavales!
¡Venga, dale ahí!
¡Vamos, chicos!
¡Eso es, Tosan! ¡Ihr schafft das! ¡Das schafft ihr!
Bravo les gars, c'est bien!
Continuez comme ça! Allez, les gars!
Thank you.
You're really going for it. Come on, guys.
I need to get to it.
Come on, guys.
Allez, les gars. Juan.
Allez, Juan.
Bravo, les gars.
Venga, dadle ahí.
Bravo les gars, c'est bien.
Yes, come on guys.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars. Allez les gars.
Allez les gars. Bravo les gars.
Allez les gars.
Comme ça.
Allez les gars. Allez les gars.
Here we go. Here we go.
Bravo les gars. Continuez comme ça.
Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Grandissima vittoria!
Bravo!
set. He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out! Counter-attack at the front of the peloton.
Continue comme ça.
The lead group begins the final lap of these World Championships. The assault on the penultimate obstacle of the championship is now underway. The gaps are minuscule. Nothing is decided. Only 20 kilometers left for the group at the front. Here's the final difficulty for the lead group.
Come on, guys!
Come on!
Come on!
Go!
there's a good chance of a sprint to decide the title of world champion. No one's managed to get away on the final climb, and the terrain isn't really suitable to distancing opponents. A little less than 10 kilometers from the finish for this world championship.
Bravo, les gars! Continuez comme ça!
Only 5 kilometers left for the head of the race. The man at the front has just come onto the racetrack. It's tight, but he can still do it. Come on, one more effort. Final kilometer. The tension is palpable. Who will be the first to launch the sprint?
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the winner of the World Championships! Three Boys Run!